G'day and welcome back to Chase the World. Today's episode is on suppressor testing. The modern day suppressors have different modules so you can shorten them and lengthen them to suit your needs. They have different end caps and it all gets quite confusing. I'm here to give you some visual representation of the recoil difference when you change the length of your suppressor or put a brake end cap. With the bed totally level and the rifle attached, it's time to get into it. I'm using a Magnum cartridge so you can clearly see the differences between each setup. A big thanks goes out to Joel at Stegar Sports for providing all these excellent ATAC suppressors for today's testing. This recoil bed runs on roller bearings and weight was added or subtracted to make sure that each shot had the same weight on the bed. Make sure you stick around for the trigger cam footage and the recoil trace with the Mantis X10. Now what does all this mean for you? Well, with less recoil, the gun's easier to control, you're more likely to stay on target after you follow through the shot, and it just makes it nicer to shoot. I'll show you. When we replay those shots at 120 frames a second, you can really see the difference. And to give you guys another point of view, I'm using the Mantis X10. This clever device tracks the recoil through the shot. Well, if you're still watching, you probably want results. What we've found from our testing is that the suppressors that reduce the most sound also reduce the most recoil. Now this makes perfect sense, because as the gas slows down, it becomes quieter, and gas that's slower going forward out of your muzzle has less recoil. With a muzzle brake or a muzzle brake end cap, the faster the gas is coming out, the more efficient that brake's going to be. So here we can see as we reduce the modules or the length of the suppressor, the brake end cap becomes more efficient. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you tune in for part two, where we'll be testing some medium-sized calibers and some excellent New Zealand-made suppressors. Make sure you subscribe and hit that like button. Thanks a lot.